surviving. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantity of it discovered in the kitchen. No reason.
Stay away. they really gone?
Go of your fear. It's holding you back. Are they gone?
They are.
You can't hide from me, sugar.
I can't get away.
Think.